main disconnect, backside of the garage. Let's open it up and see what we got. What I'm looking at are two 100 amp fuses along with some bypass Romex. Appears to be 10 gauge. Let's see, 10 gauge rated for 30 amps. Three of those, so we're rated for an extra 90 amps. They probably had a problem with their fuses blowing, so they jumpered them. I'm looking at the center line where the two ungrounded conductors leave the neutral. Notice the damage we have here on the neutral. Loose neutral.